boy, tier 9.
The fate of this engagement may depend upon us. Do your duties.
I'd rather the Fletcher be the one that's going into the islands, because he has the torps that actually do useful things against destroyers. Radar, Atlanta, Indianapolis. Indianapolis and Atlanta are on the other side. Okay. What's your doing? York is doing. Navy cruiser, Fiji. Thank you. technically capping. I have some shots on this guy. Maybe I can take him out. Wow, 1600?
They're cruising on the River Styx now.
I legit don't know what to do here. Then.
Engage smoke generators.
Wow, these guns actually do damage. Oh my god.
There was a big bubble ship, and then it died.
PG Torps. Wow. What is he doing all the way out of position? I don't want to chase him, and I do want to pressure C, but I can't pressure C with the Fiji there. So I think the correct play here is to go spot C and see what I can do. No pun intended. Thanks, Daddy Chop Chop. I got fucking lucky with everything, really. I'm a little surprised at how much damage these guns can actually do when I land shells, because I was a little disappointed with the guns in the previous ships of this line. So there's still the smoke there. I don't see shells coming out of it. Okay. Okay, now shells are coming out of it. So I think this is a correct call. To go pick off this guy. Alright, so Fiji's moving away, so I can start moving towards...
Our engines can't handle it anymore! Let's see. Hit the steam!
I don't think those are gonna hit, are they? Oh wow, I actually did hit one. Okay. And then he adjusts aim. He adjusts. Fuck. I hope he turns back. Oh, he is turning back. Yes. Okay. Beautiful. Alright, he should flood out a significant amount if he blew his repair on the first flood. And so long as I don't run into a Fiji, which is probably right there. Flooding out. What the fuck am I listening to? Apparently Christian rock. The fuck? Why Amazon? Why? Even Jinx sucks. Huh. I don't know if it was awesome torque play, dude. I legit don't know. It feels like luck, but I'm just trying to figure out which way they're gonna steer, what they're actually gonna do. Those are gonna run out. They have 3 battleships. We're about to have 2 battleships and a destroyer. You are out of position. Insurance to torpedoes.
Operation ends in 5 minutes.
They would have been and good torpedoes, too. Damn, girl. Damn plane.
Signal the fleet. We need support. I'm sorry. We can't help.
Nope. My thinking is that he's gonna try making a beeline for A point in order to fight and possibly kill the King George. So I'm gonna throw those torpedoes there. Almost got spotted. Seconds left. Never mind. It's over. What the hell? Wow, the Richelieu had fucking Kraken too. Didn't realize that. Wow, he's a rank 1 dude. So Colorado, I landed multiple torps. I landed 3 torpedoes with 2 floodings, and the flooding did 16,000. Sims, I got a detonation. Scharnhorst was a lucky shot with the fire, and York was low health in the fire. I should probably save that game, huh? Capture points, a lot of capture points.